At long last, the battle has ended. And thus,
Ghana,
your beloved country
is free forever.
Our beloved country is free forever.